Good morning, students. Today we are going to study Class 5 English Unit 4, My Elder Brother. Students, read the chapter 2 or 3 times, underline the difficult words. This story, My Elder Brother, is a play about two brothers who are affectionate and respectful to each other. And this play is based on the famous story in Hindi, Bade Bhai Sahab, written by Munshi Premchand. So students, let us start the story. Scene 1. In a hostel room, two brothers, aged 9 and 14 years, sitting at a study table. So, two brothers aged 9 and 14 years, sitting at a study table. The elder brother Bhaiya is reading a book. And the younger one, Munna, is drawing pictures of birds and animals. So students, the elder brother, Bhaiya, is reading his book. And the younger one, Munna, is drawing pictures of birds and animals. This is our first scene. The conversation between Bhaiya and Munna. Bhaiya is asking to his brother, Munna, "What are you doing, Munna?" And our Munna is replying, "I am drawing, Bhaiya." And again, Bhaiya is asking, "When will you study? Where were you in the morning?" That time, Munna's face changed and he is answering, "I was playing, Bhaiya." Then again he asks, "Bhaiya, how can you sit with a book for hours together?" Our Munna is asking to his brother, "How can you sit with a book for hours together?" Then what our Bhaiya replied? Our Bhaiya replied like this, "I want my foundation to be strong." Our Bhaiya replied like this, "I want my foundation to be strong." For example, if the base of a building is strong, means it will stand firmly. If we are building a house, means the basement should be strong, then it will stand firmly. Then Bhaiya replied, "I want my foundation to be strong. Sometimes it takes me 2 years to do 1 year's work. Then also no problem. I want my foundation to be strong." Then Munna replied to Bhaiya, "You are 5 years older than me and 3 classes ahead of me." Already we know Bhaiya is senior than Munna. 5 years senior than Munna and 3 classes ahead of Munna. "But I always wonder why you keep writing the same word 20 times or same sentences more than 20 times and copy poem several times in beautiful letters." Then Munna is asking to his brother, "Bhaiya, you are 5 years senior than me and 3 classes ahead of me. But why are you writing the same word 20 times or same sentences more than 20 times? And copy poem several times in beautiful letters. Why are you doing this, Bhaiya?" Our Munna is asking to his brother. Then Bhaiya replied, "Munna, studying English is not an easy task." What our Bhaiya replied? Bhaiya replied like this, "Studying English is not an easy task. We should work hard to study English. Want to take tremendous effort to speak English." Then Bhaiya replied to his brother, "Studying English is not an easy task. We should work hard to speak English. We should take tremendous effort to speak English. We should work hard to speak English. But Munna, you are not trying at all. Whenever you get a chance, Munna, you run to the field and play marbles and fly paper kites. Can't you sit and study?" Our Bhai is asking to his brother, "Munna, whenever you get a chance, you run to the field and you will play marbles and you will play flying paper kites. Can't you sit and study?" That time, our Munna is not giving his ears, not giving his ears for his words. For Munna's, Bhaiya's words. "Munna, there is a big mela in our village. Shall we go?" Again, Munna is asking to his brother, "Bhaiya, there is a big mela in our village. Shall we go?" Bhaiya replied, Have you ever seen me going for a mela or watching a cricket match? Then Bhaiya is asking to his brother, Have you ever seen me going for a mela or watching a cricket match? You may not. I would give more importance to study a book rather than these things. Our Bhaiya replied like this, I give more importance to study a book. Our Bhaiya gives more importance to study a book rather than these things. That means going for a mela or watching a cricket match. I don't want to sit in a class more than 2 years. Bhaiya said to his brother, I don't want to sit in a class more than 2 years. And what do you expect, Munna? If you are wasting your time playing all the time, means you are wasting your father's money. Bhaiya said to his brother, Munna, if you are wasting your time by playing all time, means you are wasting your father's money. While hearing the words from our Bhaiya, Munna starts crying. Children, why Munna is crying? Because he was scolded by his Bhaiya. Our Bhaiya told to Munna, you are wasting father's hard-earned money. You are playing all the time. That means you are wasting our father's hard-earned money. That time our Munna starts crying. Now our Munna is tired of his Bhaiya and he feels like going back home. Why Munna felt like this? Because our Bhaiya is advising him all the time. But our Bhaiya soothed him and told him. Our Bhaiya soothed Munna and told to Munna, I will make a timetable for you. You don't want to cry. Then our Bhaiya made a timetable for Munna. After seeing the timetable, Munna asked to Bhaiya, when is the time to play, Bhaiya? Then Bhaiya replied to Munna, what is the need of the play? So after making the timetable, after seeing the timetable, Munna asked to his brother, Bhaiya, when is the time to play? Then our Bhaiya replied, what is the need of the play? Now scene 2, the final exams are over and the results are out. So scene 2, the final exams are over and the results are out. What is the result of Munna and Bhaiya? Children, what is the result of our Munna and Bhaiya? Our Bhaiya failed once again and Munna has passed and topped in the class. So children, Bhaiya failed once again and Munna has passed and topped in the class. Now what is the difference between Munna and Bhaiya? Bhaiya is 2 years ahead of Munna. Earlier, Bhaiya is 3 years ahead of Munna and 5 years senior than Munna. Now Bhaiya is 2 years ahead of Munna. While telling this dialogue to Bhaiya, Bhaiya replied to Munna, Munna, don't be so proud. You have passed only one class. And don't you think you are smart and I am stupid? Our Bhaiya replied to Munna, Munna, you have passed only one class. And don't think you are smart and I am stupid. Once in a while, in a Gilli Danda game, you might get lucky and hit a goal. That does not mean you have mastered the game. Our Bhaiya replied to Munna, in a Gilli Danda game, sometimes you might get lucky and hit a goal. That doesn't mean you have mastered the game or you are the master of that game. You should work hard to be successful in life. Munna advised his brother, you should work hard to be successful in life. Now you will not understand anything. When you have to study an algebra or geometry, you will understand the value of hard work. Bhaiya said to his brother, now you will not understand. Now you will play or draw some pictures. But one day you will understand. when you have to study an algebra or geometry, you will understand the value of hard work. For example, in geometry, if one write ACB instead of ABC, the answer is wrong. The examiners will not give marks to you. Understand? In geometry, if one writes Bhaiya told his brother, in geometry, if one write ACB instead of ABC, the answer is wrong. And the examiners will not spare you. The examiners will not give marks. So you want to learn word by word from the textbook. So you should work hard to be successful in life. Bhaiya is advising his brother Munna again and again. While hearing the advices from Bhaiya, Munna told to Bhaiya, Bhaiya, now I don't want to go to the class 9, but I will complete my day's homework, so I will not get punishment. Our Munna is telling to his brother, Bhaiya, now I don't want to go to the class 9. I will complete my day's homework, so I will not get punishment. That time, our Bhaiya is replying, Munna, today we were asked to write a short essay on the topic of punctuality in 4 pages. Munna, today we were asked to write a short essay on the topic of punctuality in 4 pages. And Munna, imagine, can something be written on 4 pages and still be short? That's why I am telling to you, you will not understand now. You should work hard. Then only you will get the benefit. You should work hard, Munna. Now you will not understand. So children, in scene first, two brothers aged 9 and 14 years, Munna and Bhaiya, they were talking. In scene 2, result came, Bhaiya failed and Munna passed. And in scene 3, again result came, Bhaiya failed and Munna passed. Now our Bhaiya is upset. By seeing his brother unhappy, our Munna was also sad. Now our Bhaiya becomes gentler with Munna, and Munna became naughtier and studied even less than before. Children, why Munna became naughtier? Munna thought exams are simple. Munna thought, now I can pass easily. I need not study so hard. Now I can play games with my friends and I can fly kites. Munna comes face to face with Bhaiya. Children, now our Munna thinks he can pass the exam easily. Here, our Munna passed again and Bhaiya failed. So, our Munna thinks he can pass easily. No need to study hard. Munna thought, now I can play games with my friends and fly kites. But I should be careful. If my brother see means he will scold me. So I should be careful that Bhaiya does not see me flying kites. For children, what happened later? One day a kite is flying slowly downwards. Our Munna starts running in order to catch it. So one day a kite is flying slowly downwards. Munna starts running to catch it. Suddenly he comes face to face with Bhaiya. Our Bhaiya saw Munna was playing with kites and Bhaiya asked to Munna, aren't you ashamed? Why are you always playing kites all day long? Munna, now you are not a kid. Now you are studying in class 8. You want to be serious some more. You may think I am just one class ahead of you and I can't say anything. If you are thinking like this means you are wrong. I have the right to say, because I am 5 years older than you. I am your brother. Munna, understanding doesn't come from reading books. Understanding doesn't come only from reading books. Munna, look at our Ma and Baba. Ma has never gone to school and Baba has only passed 5th class. Munna replied to Bhaiya, "Is this true, Bhaiya?" Bhaiya replied, "Munna, there are 1000 things that they know more than you or me. Even if we study the wisdom of the whole world, our parents have the right to explain to us and correct us. They have more experience than us. They have right to say anything to us. There are more things, there are 1000 things they know more than you or me. They have the right to explain to us and correct us." So Munna, understanding doesn't come only from reading books. What would you do if I were to fall sick today? Our Bhaiya is asking to his brother, "Munna, what would you do if I were to fall sick today?" Our Munna replied, "I would tell Baba and he would come to hostel." Then Bhaiya replied, "I accept this answer from you, Munna." Munna, but our Baba would not get upset. He would first try to find out what was wrong and then he would call a doctor. Munna, he would first try to find out what was wrong. Then he will call a doctor. Our Baba would know exactly what to do. They have more experience than us. I already told you, understanding doesn't come only from reading books. While hearing the words from Bhaiya, Munna's eyes filled with tears and told sorry to his brother. While hearing the words from our Bhaiya, Munna's eyes filled with tears and told sorry to his brother. That time, our Bhaiya replied, "Munna, I also like to play kites. But if I play means who will take care of you, Munna? Who will look after you? Munna, you are my brother. You are my responsibility." That time, Munna said to his brother, "I love you, Bhaiya." Students, I hope you understand the story, my elder brother. From this story, we understand real education is not just learning books, but to learn the world. This story, my elder brother, teaches us that no matter how intelligent we become, we must not forget to respect our elders and listen to their scolding. So, we should respect our elders and we should listen to their scolding if it is for the right reason, as they want our goodwill. Read the chapter 2 or 3 times. Underline the difficult words. Thank you.